15 दिसंबर को मेरे गले की आवाज बैठी, तो फिर हमने वो एक सप्ताह तक ठीक नहीं हुई, तो फिर हमने जांचें करवाई और जांचें नॉर्मल नहीं आ रही थी, तो फिर हमने डॉक्टर सुरेंद्र सिंह नरोपा से रिपोर्ट भेजी, तो उनके पास हम गए फिर दिल्ली, और उन्होंने कहा कि भाई ऑपरेशन होगा, तो उन्होंने ऑपरेशन किया। उसके साथ साथ मेरा पेट का भी ऑपरेशन हुआ है, जो डॉक्टर अरुण प्रसाद जी और अभिषेक तिवारी जी ने करा है, और ऑपरेशन एकदम ठीक रहा।
हेलो, माई नेम इज डॉक्टर सुरेश सिंह नरुका। आई एम अ कंसल्टेंट डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ ENT, इंद्रप्रस्थ अपोलो हॉस्पिटल, न्यू दिल्ली। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द केस ऑफ मीनाक्षी नागर। शी केम फ्रॉम गुजरात विथ स्वेलिंग इन द नेक एंड फ्लक्चुएशन इन द ब्लड प्रेशर। सो वेन वी एग्जामिंड हर हेयर, वी फाउंड दैट शी सफरिंग फ्रॉम अ रेयर डिजीज, मल्टीपल एंडोक्राइन न्यूप्लेजिया। इन दिस डिजीज पेशेंट डेवलप मल्टीपल ट्यूमर्स इन वेरियस एंडोक्राइन ग्लैंड्स ऑफ द बॉडी। So, with the help of Dr. Arun Prasad, a bariatric robotic surgeon, and me, Dr. Suresh, we removed the tumor from her thyroid gland, and we removed tumor from her adrenal gland, a deep-seated tumor in the abdomen. So, these kind of surgeries and these kind of disease are very rare, because multiple endocrine and neoplasia tumor is very rare entity, and quick understanding of the problem and a high suspicion whenever we are dealing with such cancers of one endocrine gland, we should always have suspicion of those rare diseases in our mind. Patient was operated successfully, both the tumors were removed and patient discharged home happily. Thank you.
Hi, I am Dr. Arun Prasad. I am a senior GI bariatric and robotic surgeon at Indraprastha Apollo Hospital, New Delhi. Recently, we had an interesting case of what we call as multiple endocrine neoplasia. So this is a condition where patients have tumors in various part of their endocrine glands. So I was called to do the surgery on the adrenal gland, and this was a gland which produces a lot of chemicals that leads to tremendous fluctuation of the blood pressure. So the surgery has to be very precise. We could successfully do the surgery using the robotic technology, what we call as robotic adrenalectomy. Interesting thing is that this patient comes from an area in Gujarat where this kind of disease is quite prevalent, and it's very important that public awareness is made in that area so that with the earliest features, people get to a doctor nearby and seek treatment. Unfortunately, her father and brother both had this problem, and I think father died because of this. So multiple endocrine neoplasia is a rare disease. It has vague symptoms, but in locations where it is common, it's important that all the family members are screened for this disease. Thank you.